An eighth grader who was already receiving college offers to play football was shot and killed over the weekend. Jalen McKenzie's family says he had dreams of going to the NFL. Jalen was killed at a party on Saturday night in Venice, Illinois, outside St. Louis. He was leaving the party after a fight broke out. That's when he and a 15-year-old girl were hit by a stray bullet. The girl is in critical condition.